The latest update in FEFLOW 8.0 introduces a variety of new features that enable the intuitive creation of simple 3D geometries to complement your Supermesh projects. The Mesh menu now includes access to tools for 3D Supermesh points, polylines, bounding boxes, and planes. The new 3D Supermesh Plane tool, for example, allows you to quickly create simple geological faults with just a few clicks. You'll define the trace of the fault, the inclination angle, and minimum and maximum Z values. You can digitalize as many planes as required in your FEFLOW project. If the extent of the plane exceeds the 3D domain, you can use Supermesh Repair to discard anything outside the domain. Once you have a conforming 3D Supermesh, the next step is to create a 3D mesh. In this example, we'll use the tetrahedral mesh generator, TetGen. The resulting finite element mesh will contain the new geometries stored as nodal, edge, or face selections, so you can easily assign properties. This latest update also introduces a new 3D mesh generator called the Geode mesh generator to augment your mesh building flexibility. Geode's surface remeshing capability facilitates the generation of highly regular tetrahedral meshes that eliminate unnecessary triangulations, resulting in a final mesh with fewer nodes and elements. You can always go back to your 3D Supermesh project and test other configurations, such as finer or coarser mesh. Set the maximum length of elements by utilizing the target edge size feature. Mesh constraints can also be applied to internal geometries, including planes. Additional geometries can be imported via the Add Supermesh Elements dialog located under the Edit menu. Any workflows for incorporating new geometries can be used in conjunction with the Supermesh Repair and Supermesh Remesh workflows. Take the next step and build better 3D meshes with the latest release of FEFLOW 8.0.